What is a 2FA hardware token? Hey everyone, Alex Mullen here with today's BizTech tips. And first, if you're not familiar with the term 2FA, it just means two-factor authentication. So when you're accessing, you know, an account or whatever it might be, your password is one factor. And then a second factor could be almost anything else. Maybe it's a special code sent over text or email or a number of other things, security questions, that sort of thing. You might also see MFA, which just means multi-factor authentication. And so what a 2FA hardware token is, it's essentially a piece of hardware, maybe a USB device or maybe a little piece of hardware that has a physical passcode showing on it that changes every so often. Anything along those lines that's physical. So why would somebody opt for a 2FA hardware token rather than sending text messages or using an authenticator app that, you know, doesn't take up physical space? So, well, first, if you're not providing your employees with work phones and work computers, and can get a little bit dicey when it comes to trying to force them to install an app on their phone or use their personal phone number to receive text messages. And also just hardware tokens, they're near impossible to hack. So for instance, YubiKeys, I'll include a link below to what they fit with, but for instance, they're probably the least hackable out there. And what's really nice is you have to have a human physically touching it for it to work. So it can't be circumvented with any technology. It needs to be physically stolen, and they need to know the physical password for that particular account. So it's pretty ridiculously difficult. And in 11 years, they've boasted zero compromised accounts that have been recorded. So when it comes to things like this, normally tokens go for about $40 to $50 per token. Maybe you get a bulk buying discount or something like that. But that's what a 2FA hardware token is. Let me know if you have any questions, and have a good one, everyone.